out to protect our kids from gun violence like Madeleine Dean.
Montgomery County's Madeleine Dean.
Madeleine taught ethics in college, so you know we need that in college.
Madeleine Dean didn't just teach ethics. In Harrisburg, Dean challenged her own party to support reform. She refused the taxpayer-funded car, said no to per diems. In Congress, Mad will be just as tough.
I'm Madeleine Dean, and I approve this message.